Balla Sanogo. I'm originally from New York City, and my major is mechanical engineering. I'm at McMurtry College. My parents are from the Ivory Coast. They immigrated here, and we were always lived in the exact same place in downtown Harlem, which is like above Central Park. And I never knew anything about rice until I went to a summer program. I looked over at the rice booth, and like it just seemed kind of interesting. We talked, and by the end of that conversation, I knew that I wanted to go to rice. I remember I got dropped off, and all these people just approached the bus, and I'm like, wow, all these people, they're like taking my bags and stuff. I'm just looking around. I'm like kind of like a kid, like starstruck, or like seeing like Disneyland for the first time, because everything is just so big and everything is like, and I come from New York too, so it's like, it's just so much space and greenery and the campus just looks so nice. I mean, don't get me wrong, the videos try to do it justice, but nothing does it justice like coming here for the first time. Rice is one of those places where like everybody is really warm. There isn't that much like competitive spirit here. It's more about like collaborating just to get like the best result or just to learn. My senior capstone project is actually a material science and nanoengineering project, and it's called SWORD. So basically there's the Minerals, Materials, and Science Conference, and a part of that is a bladesmithing competition where they invite collegiate teams from all over the country to build swords of different like levels of difficulty, and all completely original swords. It's such an intricate process that it's kind of amazing to me that people were able to produce such high quality swords like even back then, because I know we had so much advancement and support from rice that it was like, it almost seemed like, oh, we should be able to do this no problem. But no, there were very big problems. So I think for me, it just made me appreciate bladesmithing even more. It's been fun is what I'll say. I had a lot of support from rice, like not only financially, but academically as well. And then socially, because there are so many affinity groups like the Black Caucus here at MIRT, other groups like NSBE, Black Male Leadership Initiative, now RBMA, and RASA. You know, I think they kind of made my experience where like I could find a home away from home. And especially since I live 1500 miles away, I definitely needed a space where I could feel like myself, where I could be myself, and then also be challenged by my peers and, you know, seek guidance from other people. And I found a lot of mentors here at Rice. The Rice experience has been something very unique.